Ganondorf.
Remember me, Link?
Wow. Just another bad dream. Man, these bad dreams just seem to be getting worse and worse. The only thing that's the same is that it's always about Ganon. I wonder if Zelda will know something. Well, I might as well head to Hyrule Castle.
Blasted traveler was this close to getting all of his stuff. What's this?
Ganondorf is king, and darkness shall reign over Hyrule again.
Man, it rained bad last night. Well, I better fix up some breakfast. Thank you. after Lord Ganondorf was killed, no more monsters lived. Well, I better get moving because Hyrule Castle's still a long way away, and that guy set me back about a day. I have these strange dreams. Every single night, I have dreams of Ganondorf, but he's wearing this strange mask. And then I wake up, and it feels so real. Do you have any idea why this might happen?
This must have happened is because Ganondorf is still alive.
But how can Ganondorf communicate with us? Unless he has a link to this world. But how? Ganondorf is trapped somewhere. How could he send a link to this world? Unless he left it here, I will find the link and destroy it!
No, Link. Even if you did find the link, trying to destroy it would kill you.
But then what shall I do?
Take this ocarina and this melody, play it at the Temple of Time, and the door to the trials will open.
Thank you.
If you successfully complete the trials, your sword will become strong enough to defeat the link to this world.
Thank you, Princess Zelda.
But be careful, Link. If you fail the trials, you will not get a second chance.
Welcome to my world. In my world, you will have to face three trials. In this first trial, you must venture to the outpost on the top of the hill without your weapons. Towards sunset, you must sleep there for the night. But wait, Link. Your eye shall deceive you.
We'll be right back.
what happened to you. Might as well end this day. Still got two more to go.
Wake up, Link. In this second trial, you must get back all your weapons from Darknet.
My bow!
Well done, Link. abruptly. In this trial, you have to face a very hard opponent without your weapon. Link.
Well done, Link. You have completed the trial. Now you are strong enough to have your Master Sword upgraded.
Link, are you all right?
The Master Sword gave me a vision. On the way to Hyrule Castle, I encountered a criminal. He tried to steal my things, but I stopped him. I think that criminal was a Skull Kid, found the Link from Ganondorf to our world. He's at the Temple of Darkness. I must destroy it! According to my vision, this should be the place where the Link is. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
I'm resurrecting my master, Ganondorf!
You're a person of Hyrule. No person of Hyrule would ever do such a thing.
I am no one but Lord Ganondorf's servant.
Can't let you resurrect Lord Ganondorf.
Everybody stands in the way of Lord Ganondorf's plans. Don't care it!
Attack!
Zelda, come back! Link, you are now in the sacred realm. You have died, but because of your bravery, I shall grant you life.
Link, you're alive!
Is Ganondorf dead?
Let's go, Zelda.